in determining what the truth or reality are. If the primary influence comes from here and not here, what you've got is a religion or a faith, not reason. The actual conclusions you draw are secondary. Why you draw those conclusions is what divides religion from reason. Thank you.